Hi guys, I'm Katie Wayne and this is Animalist News. We humans have been using yeast to make bread, beer, and wine for over 5,000 years, and many humans would agree that alcohol, and beer in particular, is delicious. Yeast, a bunch of microorganisms in the fungi family, is fundamental in the brewing process. It creates the alcohol and carbon dioxide, which makes beer bubbly, obvi. But the role of yeast is a little more complicated than that. Yeast cells also produce aroma compounds that are essential for the flavor and taste of the beer. But one might wonder why yeast cells produce these aroma compounds that make beer so delightful. I mean, it certainly isn't so bearded men everywhere can make that satisfactory ah noise after taking a swig of their favorite beer.
That is some sweet aroma compounds.
Well, according to a recent study by VIB, the Flanders Institute for Biotechnology, these aroma compounds appear to have evolved specifically to attract fruit flies, much in the same way flowers attract bees, so that the yeast cells can hitch a ride on the flies and spread their genetic material elsewhere. In other words, it would appear that we have fruit flies to thank for the taste of beer. So, I tip my fedora to you, flies. Does this make you suddenly love fruit flies? Be sure to let me know in the comments below. And if you ever wish that you could share a cold one with your puppy, check out this video about beers for your dog. Please remember to share this video because every single one counts. I love you, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Mwah.